Nicely done.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Jerlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Jerlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did. Just now.
Durlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, What if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. The other way. Your left, father. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Whenever you're ready.